out of here. Well, back up a little bit. I got all this room here. Yeah, we're gonna go back to Blue Beacon. This truck looks like crap. Looks like crap. Wind is still blowing. Yeah, I might stop at Jolly, get something to eat. Catch a nap. Another nap. Maybe another nap. Wait in this long line. Even though I already started my logbook. Over 14 hours before I have to be there. 14 hours to be there. We only need 8 of those, so. Looks like crap. Got a bunch of soap on it. I knew I was gonna have one last night because the regular guy wasn't there, so. You go slow in the parking lot. I can barely see out over that stack. We'll go back here and get a re-walk. But it looks like crap. Like crap, man. Yeah, we don't have to be down there at the clock. So, 8 o'clock. Well, you decide to scoot over a little bit more into your lane. Said a bad word. Oops, my daisy. I learned a new trick last night. How to get YouTube videos off of YouTube by your phone. I normally can do it with a computer. Oh, we got a line. Yeah. Round two, I guess. Yeah. Jolly. Find a place to park. there early, it'll let us see in early. Then we can find a place to take a 10-hour break and then move on down to Houston. Meantime, one day. Houston is at 5 o'clock in the morning. And then we have to be at our last stop at 11.
Getting
videos for my project. One of my days off, I have video projects I'm gonna do. I have video projects, so you're not without videos when I'm off for a week and a half. All that yada yada yada. So we're gonna get out of here. Head to Denton to get fuel.
You will arrive at your destination.
And we'll go south on this road. Find a truck stop somewhere along the way, and then we'll be able to take our break. 490 is that for petrol? Wow, Google's right on the money on that one. We're gonna get in a couple hours early. Hoping. Parked right here on the side of the road, I guess, huh?
You've arrived.
Whoa! We'll see. We'll see. Don't let us in, and then I don't know what to say. I don't know what to do.
That works. That's the way it should be.
Cisco and your other places, take note. Longview, Texas is the best Cisco to go to. Well, unless you ain't got an express stop like me, but. So we're gonna head south. I think I found a truck stop I can hide at. We are ahead of schedule even, because we're not supposed to be here for another hour. Our appointment wasn't for another hour. So we're gonna head south from here. Don't forget to get the big picture. Don't forget your keys. Well, I got an extra key. I actually got a passport for the door locks. Maybe if I'm lucky today, I can do the review video finally on this truck without the visor. I'm supposed to have a visor on this truck. I'm supposed to. Hopefully I can get enough room at the truck stop where I can use the tripod and this camera after I unload it. Make sure the batteries are charged. Do it in 4K and give you a review video of this truck really quick. But we'll see. I didn't hear back from a couple of people before I did the video, so I'll have to do it without their permission and find their logos, I guess. Probably at the office. Chan's going, man, he gets quick this morning. Tori's scratching his head, how'd he do that? JBS Carriers, used to work for them. Everybody likes my truck. I've already got that three times this morning. One's on the CV and twice here. Just drooling. I ain't got things shined up yet. What it is, I guess. We're gonna make a right turn here instead of going left. Looks like all the traffic is.
Take the next right onto Texas 149 East, Texas 322 South.
Yes, Brandy. We hear you, Brandy. We got you, Brandy. Holy cow, talk about a traffic jam going that way. Glad we ain't going that way. Why is Clayton home? Those are the ones I want to look into. My turn. I didn't fix that mirror over there.
Continue on Texas 149 East.
Yeah, I want to go into Clayton Homes and look. I don't think we got one in Spokane. I think we're close to one in Yakima. We're going to go down this roadway. Find this mysterious truck stop 60 miles away. We will see you there. Let's enjoy some music. be a truck stop to my left. You can see any cars coming. All kinds of cars coming. And I got the sun in my way. That's supposed to be a logging truck? This truck stop ain't even on Google Maps. I'm gonna find a wide enough parking spot. See, I can
continue on Stallings Drive north for 1 mile.
Done. I need to do a couple videos. Hey!
In 1 mile, turn right onto Pearl Street.
Oh, shut up, Brandy. We're already where we're supposed to be. Yeah, hopefully I can just find a good parking spot. Enough room where I can just do what I gotta do. But I'm tired too. Truck stuff though, it's brand new like I said. I think we're going right about here. There's gonna be enough space to hurry up and grab this camera and do what I gotta do, and then I'll upload it. And do the rest of it. Funny.